She just said it was her favorite movie of the year. Sorry.
Nice. Get me busted totally. Yeah. Okay. This is just so smartly written, so intelligent, and so not like a teen movie.
Right.
Is that what attracted you, of course?
Well, yeah. Well, yes. I mean, I have a certain style. I've seen other movies about writing. I keep yelling. That's not how people speak. So I completely write stuff on the set, write it so people speak that way.
Exactly.
So I constantly change it, constantly, and shoot it over and over and over different until I get what I want. Yeah, I didn't want to do a high school movie. I wanted to do a movie that happened to take place in high school with the way people speak. Granted, I put the jokes in there and stuff, but it's a way that you wish you spoke,
yeah,
as opposed to liking that. And Emma never swears in this movie.
I know.
Not once. So I was very kind of very certain about making sure that that's how people should speak, not high school.
Exactly. Well, you know what? It is set in high school, but this is not a teen movie. Like, it's not just for teens.
No, not at all.
I'm certainly not a teen.
It's about... She's not. She's college. College. She's a freshman.
Nice. Thank you. Now I love the movie even more.
Yeah, right. No, it's a movie about reputation.
Right.
And the one interesting thing about this movie is the international press are going kind of bananas for this movie. And I thought it was just an American movie, but they pointed out to me, no, it's a movie about reputation.
Yeah.
Sexuality is a very American thing. We're the only puritanical society left in the world. But you take that out and put something else in. This movie about reputation, how we all live our lives worrying about what other people think about us. Look at the camera. Look at all you people care around here. Is how we think about each other.
Exactly.
And that's what this movie's about. And if people would stop thinking about what people think about each other, just live their life, it'd be much easier. It's very hard to do. And in high school, it's like 1,000 times more concentrated. That's what we try to put in high school. But it's about reputation.
And Emma is phenomenal. Phenomenal in this movie.
A star.
Yeah.
Gigantic star. You're not going to be able to... You can't even get near her in a week.
No, really, seriously. When people see her in this movie...
She's fantastic. Yeah, she's the best actress in the world.
Well, but did you know that? I mean, she's got so much dialogue to do.
I knew it. I mean, when I started meeting with her and I started hanging out with her and rehearsing with her, I'm like, oh my God, this girl can do anything. And you know what? The way I audition actresses, I made them audition, then go home to their house and email me any scene from their webcam on the computer. Because this whole movie is this girl's face on the computer. And she emailed me within 4 hours with what turned out to be the confessional scene. And no hiding, no makeup, just lost. Just like this, and I walked right over to the studio and said, this is the girl, and they were like, this is the girl.
Yeah, she's amazing.
Yeah.
Did you stick totally with Bert's script on this? I know you said that so how close is this to what Bert came up with?
The tone is the same, the structure is the same.
Okay.
I kind of rewrote it for all the characters, all the actors,
No, that makes total sense.
Right.
Stanley and Patricia. As
fantastic.
The parents.
Yes, they're fantastic.
How did you get them?
Begging, borrowing, and stealing.
Yeah, exactly.
Meeting
what
with
do you
them,
have on them?
Writing stuff for them, and then I subsequently have fallen in love with them, and Patricia Clarkson is in the movie I'm shooting right now, right, as with Emma. Emma is too. So they're great. I mean, we had such a good time. And they knew each other before, so they played a great couple together.
So this is like your gang that you're collecting
now?
Yeah,
a little snowball through Hollywood until they get sick of me, but
How is Friends with Benefits going?
It's good. We shot this all day this morning and today. It's going great. We're 10 weeks in. We have 3 more weeks left. Yeah.
Is it easy for you to be promoting this film and working out? I mean, like, how do you separate that?
It's not easy.
Yeah.
This shoot all week and I fly every in the weekends, but it's a good thing to have, so I'm not complaining at all.
Exactly.
But I'm very tired. I have makeup on. Check it out. I got makeup on.
Nice.
Yeah.
Okay, there's John Hughes references in it.
Huge
but it's
John Hughes fans.
Well, I was going to say, it's also like a John Hughes movie.
Yeah,
it's the closest to John Hughes I've seen since
thank
John
you
Hughes.
Very sweet to say that. I wanted to make a movie that John Hughes wouldn't be embarrassed to watch.
Yes.
So that's what I tried to do. I mean, I've also, if you watch the movie, I've put about 30 John Hughes things in the background. If you get it, you get it. You don't. I just buried everywhere in there because I love them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, see, now that's why it's going to touch my demographic.
That's what people for, like, you know,
Exactly.
I mean, I'm in my 30s, and I would go see this movie.